shot behind the flight line from the south end, and we're going to go north. Down the lane, and everybody's backed up to this walkway to unload. And there are a ton of vendors back here at this show center. Center, pilot stations.
And if again, if you would like to see Mac do another show this afternoon, he said he will do it for us later on this afternoon again, roughly around 3 o'clock, 3, 3:30, somewhere in there. So, if you'd like to see that demonstration of the B-29, Mac is ready to go up and do it again in an hour or so. So if you'd like to stick around, hopefully, enjoy the show with us.
Another vendor area. Slot number 2, slot number 3, 4, and 5. Start up and you go when your slot's open. That's six spots. A little shot of the crowd that's here. Crazy busy.
We got some on-site vendors here. So, unless you excuse me for sounding like a NASCAR driver after getting out of his car, the first thing he does when he gets the mic, he talks about the sponsors. Well, our sponsors, most like put the show on. That's the sponsors, not those celebrations. Then I get on the list of sponsors. Oh, I keep a paper, and I see sponsors. Ross USA, our good friends, is just up top, put on the board.
This is the other end.